Tutakuwa tunaongea tu. Ya yeah, mambo vipi bro?
Mambo safi kabisa.
Ya yeah, ya yeah. Unajisikiaje tangu kushinda bana?
Najisikia furaha isiyo na kitele.
Ya yeah, yeah. So timu yako, hebu julisha wa Kenya. Hapa ni Mkenya Marekani. Julisha wa Kenya what your team is. The name of your team.
Our team is Safari FC from Dallas.
Okay.
Yes.
What did it take for you to even prepare this?
It took time since last year's when we lost to the final against Seattle.
Yeah.
We have been we were in a Grapevine League in Arlington.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been preparing for them and we won that tournament, that league in Arlington.
Yeah.
So it was a preparation for this tournament.
Oh wow, amazing, amazing.
Yeah.
So and then are you paid, are you sponsored, or how do you get these young people to come and practice?
It's a pool of guys that are from Kenya. They just come together.
Mm-hmm.
But we are under the DSO.
Yeah.
DSO organization.
Mm-hmm.
So we just try to solicit funds to
yeah.
support the kids. Most of them are in colleges.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow, that's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
So did everybody need to raise some funds to come here, pay a ticket?
Yes, yes, yes. Most of the players raised half of the fund.
Oh, okay.
They paid like $300.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how many matches have you played so far here in this competition?
We played five matches.
Oh, okay.
Yes, five matches.
And how did you win all of them?
We won 4, we drew 1.
Oh, that's yes. fantastic.
Yes, yes.
And what does it mean to young people, especially, because this can be a substitution of people who are doing drugs, because this is something that can operate well with young people so that it consumes their time and improve their talents. They can become very huge here in America. How do you talk about that?
That's the plan we have for the when they have the holidays, we try to bring the young guys who are active in sports.
Yeah.
To pull them together,
mm-hmm.
and some of them we try to find them scholarship in universities and colleges.
Oh wow, that's
yes,
fantastic.
Yes, yes,
and
yes.
How do they join your team? Do you go fishing for people or what?
We normally when we play matches we always have the scouting eye looking for talent.
Yeah.
Trying to bring them into our team so that we can raise their level of play.
Oh wow, that's
yes,
amazing.
Yes.
And how does it feel for you now? Will machine that Seattle one?
Last year, yeah. Seattle beat us
yeah.
in the finals, and we were, I think, we had played back to back.
Yeah.
That's why we lost. But we had the strategy to come here,
mm.
and we knew through our talent we could beat them.
Wow.
And I'm very happy to bring the cup home.
Yeah.
Yes.
So they have a grudge for you next season.
Next season, let's roll. Let's go.
But all Kenya.
Yes.
It's not about competition.
That's about Camp Toyoyo.
Yeah.
Bringing people together, meeting new friends, meeting new contracts, then looking forward.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Thank you so much
for
coming to Mkenya Marekani.
Asante.
All the best, man, as you travel back.
Thank you.
Aye, asante sana. God bless.